Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Assalamualaikum. Chaudhry, and you are watching a royal point. Now I'm present on the shrine of Hazrat Peer Abdul Rehman. Hazrat Peer Abdul Rehman is said to be close relative of the Holy Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Hazrat Peer Abdul Rehman was the son of Hazrat Abbas, and Hazrat Abbas was the son of the Hazrat Rabi, and Hazrat Rabi was the son of Hazrat Haris. And definitely every person, every Muslim know that the Hazrat Haris was the uncle of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Hazrat Abdul Rehman migrated from Arab to South Asia, and he stayed in Pakistan and stayed on the bank of the Chenab river. Different families, very big families, embraced Islam on the hand of the Hazrat Peer Abdul Rehman. It is said that hundreds and thousands of the people embraced Islam on the hand of Hazrat Peer Abdul Rehman, and he died here. His tomb is in Hazrat Peer Abdul Rehman town, which is situated on the Chenab river. Hundreds of the people daily visit Hazrat Peer Abdul Rehman shrine. They say Fatiha to Hazrat Peer Abdul Rehman, and his shrine is situated in the district Jhang, Tahsil Ahmed Pusial. Every Muslim who want to visit Hazrat Peer Abdul Rehman, he can come to the Punjab and the district of the Jhang and Tahsil of Ahmed Pursar, and he visit in the town of Hazrat Peer Abdul Rehman, the shrine of